Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video, we will explore what is information anxiety. Do you ever feel like too much information is making it even harder to make a right decision? In this video, we will discover what it is. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Information anxiety refers to the stress caused by the inability to access or understand the needed information. We need information when we want to start a business, learn a new skill, surprise our friends with interesting gifts, etc. There is a lot of information available out there, and while we all need the information to make a decision in our life, that can sometimes become challenging. So let's take a look at what causes information anxiety. First, too much information. Internet is filled with information, and that can cause confusion and difficulties to make a decision. Second, insufficient information. On some particular topics, there is not enough information, and that can be frustrating and cause information anxiety. Third, excessively difficult presentation of information. Information online is not controlled, meaning that anyone can publish whatever they want. This can lead to inaccurate or faulty information that contradicts with other information that you have, causing you information anxiety. There is no doubt that more and more often people suffer from information anxiety, so it is important to learn how to deal with it. First, there are no perfect decisions. Many people suffer from information anxiety because they want to make a perfect decision. But there is no such a thing as a perfect decision. Make a decision based on your current best estimates and then revisit in future if new information becomes available. Second, use trusted sources. When you have contradicting information, then you have to trust the source that is more popular. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what information anxiety is and what role it plays in our life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.